Here at Growy, we are growing microgreens and herbs. And our main challenge is to produce tasty, affordable, high in nutrients products. And we think we can do that by fully automating and robotizing our vertical farm. Everything that the robot needs to do is orchestrated from our AWS services. We ask the robots to go water the plants 3 times a day. We move our plants in our farm with the robots. And all these activities we do without human intervention. To run vertical farms, it's necessary that we lean on our information to see how the state of the farm is. We collect about 100,000 data points on one growth cycle, and we take about 1,000 plus photos of this growth cycle. And in our current farm here, we run about 500 growth cycles currently in concurrency. It's undoable for a human to look at every picture, but if you look at Amazon services for image recognition, we can run multiple of thousands of images of these plants to the system. At AWS, we have two main elements. The first one is the plant manager, and in plant manager, we instruct all our robots. And the second platform we have is our data collection account, and there we extract all information from our farm and from the robots, and we conduct our analytics and our dashboarding. Starting out with AWS made that we could start developing quite fast. We started about 1.5 years ago with like 6 developers. In the beginning of next year, we'll build 1 to 3 new farms with 200 plus robots and 400 camera devices.